heating system is 111.55 and the approach course is the heading of 095. So I'll set 095 up here for our reference. And in the navigation radio, I'll plug in the frequency here. So we'll go 111.95 and then we'll go ahead and make that active. These planes are clean aerodynamically, so it's hard for them to go down and slow down at the same time. So while we're descending, we gotta keep an eye on our airspeed, make sure it doesn't get too high. So right now we have a reference of 296 knots. Right now we're at 293, so we're good there. So, but you gotta keep an eye on that.
Needle.
So we're descending flight level 280 on our way down to 4,000 feet. And if you want to, we can check the weather again, get another check and see what it's doing. It's still foggy, 200, so yeah. It's gonna be a blind approach, but it should be cool. You lucky, you're getting a foggy approach for your first flight. That's pretty cool.
Yep, my own flight.
But you know what, since this is a simulator, I'm gonna do the landing manual. Using the ILS as a reference though. I can't do it visually without the ILS. Because I'll probably end up